I'm gonna be doing a survival series. It would be like long. It would be like a long series, not a short one, but if we have to cut short, we will. We most likely want you to subscribe and share to what game? Ah, yes, the jungle straight away. Yes, perfect parrots. I want a parrot. I've always wanted a parrot. I'm terrible at doing this. So get this way. Boom. Boom. And then let's get going. So straight away we need a thingy, a furnace. Forgot what it was called then. Wood. Wood, wood, wood. And we've got a bit of coal here already. To make it easier, let's just. So we'll be over here just mining away. Just mining all this. How much? So as soon as I finish this mining the coal thing, I am going to start strip mining. After staircasing. And after getting a bit of wood, because we need a bit of wood. I was hoping for a jungle anyway. Plus they are very resourceful. And then a bit more coal over here. Need as much as we can get. Sorry about I miss it? Nope. So it's a good thing what we started off with. I like jungles, they're my favourite biome, I have to admit that. I like every biome really, but jungle's my favourite. As well as mesa and ocean. Oh, there's some watermelon over there. Is that a llama and a wolf? I thought it was a wolf then. I was like confused. But it was just a llama. Got a quick little minor over here. Nothing much. So, yeah. Ooh. Nope, nothing over here, so I'm just gonna cut down this beautiful tree. I like vines. For his skelly in here, so I'm not ready for that. Yeah, I was right. How should we get back up here? Oh, there I started, right? Oh, my memory's terrible. Ah, I just up there. I hear a sheep. I need a sheep. A sheep. There he is. Not very good. First thing, a grey sheep. I need a few more grey sheep then. So we've already got a bit of fish, a bit of watermelons, so I'm going to make a hoe. Sorry about hiccups. An emergency melon. Just plant this up. I need a bed. There's some more coal up there. I should start a watermelon farm down here already. I've got some beetroot as well. One, two, three, four, five, six. Then I need to. And this for the beetroot, I forgot where I had it then. Then we can make some beetroot soup. Everything's good. Looking good already. So I'll start strip mining. Coal. I should clear my inventory out. Oh, I just ate a llama's bit. Keep that out with me. One there. I don't have enough. I have to cover that. Pop that in there. That. Keep that as a secondary. Put the apple in there, put a stack and half out there. No, whatever. Pop there. What am I doing? There we go. Pop that in there as well. My food. Back up. I guess I'll have that as well. Yep, ready. Oh yes, perfect. I have luck on my side in this biome. That's even better. Well, I won't be able to take it on yet. Can you stop spitting? Is that a sheep? Yes. Yay, free sheep. White, all white. So I can harvest their wool. That was a fail ambush. Oh well, I tried. And go collect these guys over here. Hello, sheepy. Okay, perfect. Now to go back to my little fortress. In the jungle, the mighty jungle. Sorry. Oh, and just a backup. This is just perfect. I'm having the best luck so far. Ah, that reminds me. I don't have any wood. I used them all on sticks. My luck is great. Pop that in there. I'll just quickly punch down a tree for now. Just quick. Really quick. Done. I'm falling. There's one thing about living on the side of a cliff. Cliff, whatever you call it. Bed. Getting to wood. Okay, and I can sleep now. Beautiful. Excuse me. Now I can make another stick. Pop my wall there. Stop strip mining. Mining, whatever. With a fish. I need to eat anyway. Nom. Move you up. Need some iron. This is the fastest I've ever moved through a game. I don't have a crafting table on me. I forgot about a crafting table. I've got everything but a crafting table. Apple, I have my inventory, I'm hungry, so I'm just gonna nom on it. Wait, can you put in your hand? Nope. Wonder how big this jungle is. I can see it just in the distance, so I think it's pretty big. There's a lot of squid and a big waterfall. So it must be big. Just mine away. Do. I'll do the rest off camera, guys, so see you in a minute. Hello guys and welcome back. I'm here. Yeah, I'm here after the long mining trip. Well, we managed to get 3 diamonds, 70 coal, a bunch of redstone, an emerald, which was luck, and like 37 and more because we've like been through like two pickaxes, flint, and a bunch of stuff. Yeah, I think that's it for today, guys. We'll be streaming again tomorrow at 6. Ow. Hope you enjoyed. Remember to leave a like, subscribe, and see you guys tomorrow.